A new program aims to use horses to help veterans now serving time in prison, specifically those suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder. The equine-assisted psychotherapy program is offered at a correctional institution in Enfield. It's run at no charge to the state by a group called Healing Hoofbeats. One prisoner who suffered a brain injury while in the Navy told the Associated Press the program helps calm him. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.